everyone. I'm doing a sumo dumbbell deadlift. Now, I'm in a sumo position. My feet are nice and wide, coming all the way down like this. And what I'm doing is, as I'm straightening my legs, I'm also straightening my arms. Now, your arms, you want to get your arms straight as your legs straighten. So I'll just do one hand so you can see. Okay, you want to time it perfectly. Now, if the weight's too heavy, go to a lighter weight. I'm using two, and this exercise is designed for two. So come down and up, up. If you're finding trouble with two, use one. Put the other hand behind your back, okay? Halfway through the exercise, switch hands. And if that's still too hard, your hand on its own. The most important part when you do this exercise is make certain that when your legs straight, your arms straight. When your legs bent, you're slowly coming down. Look at my back, how it's nice and straight, and I'm not leaning forward. It's like this. As you come up, you straighten. Now, if you pay attention to all those basic little rules, you're gonna get a great result, okay? So, take your time when you do these exercises. Learn how to do them right so you get a great result. I'm Con. Thank you so much for watching. And stay tuned because we've got so many more tutorials coming. And if there's something particular you'd like to learn about, send us a note and we'll try and create a video for you. I'm Con. See you next time. Bye.